else. You're drunk at a party, or maybe it's just that your car broke down. Your phone's been off for a couple of months, so you're calling me now. I know you like this. When shit don't go your way, you needed me to fix it.
What's going on, guys? Here is Zana with another video. I hope you guys are doing good and have a beautiful and amazing day. In today's video, I'm gonna react to another cover by the amazing Connor Maynard, You Broke Me First. And I think everybody knows this song, yes. But I didn't listen before his cover, and that's why I want to react with you guys on this one. And this is a live acoustic cover by Connor, so yes, I would say let's get into it and see what Connor prepared for us, right? So let's see. All right.
Maybe you don't like talking too much about yourself, but you should have told me that you were thinking about someone else. You're drunk at a party, or maybe it's just that your car broke down. Your phone's been off for a couple of months, so you're calling me now. I know you like this. When shit don't go your way, you needed me to fix it. Talking too much about yourself, but you should have told me that you were thinking about someone else. You're drunk at a party, or maybe it's just that your car broke down. Your phone's been off for a couple of months, so you're calling me now. I know you like this. When shit don't go your way, you needed me to fix it, yeah. And like me, I did, but I ran out of every now suddenly you're asking for it back. Could you tell me where'd you get the nerve? Yeah, you can say you miss all that we had, but I don't really care how bad it hurts when you broke me first. You broke me first. Took a while, was in denial when I first heard. You moved on quicker than I could have ever, you know that hurt. Swear for a while, I was there on my phone just to see your name. But now that it's there, I don't really know what to say. I know you like this. When shit don't go your way, you needed me to fix it, yeah. And like me, I did. But I ran out of every reason. Now suddenly you're
got something special. I don't know, but it's something special in it. I love it.
Could you tell me where'd you get the nerve? Yeah, you can say you miss all.
that guitar sounds. I love it. Yeah, I think everybody got broke some in the past. Yeah. This is a sad song, but I mean a deep one. Yes. This song was pretty viral on TikTok, guys, so if you are also on TikTok, leave a comment in the comment box section below and leave your username, because I will follow you on TikTok if you got an account. And yes, I love Conor Maynard's voice, it's just perfect, not amazing, but perfect, and these high notes he can get, it's just wow. I love it. If you want that I should react on more covers from Conor Maynard, go leave a comment down below and I will do it for you. So for more, go hit the subscribe button, turn the bell to be notified when I drop a new video. I was Dana, keep on smiling, even if this song was sad. Stay healthy, stay positive, and see you next time with another video. Bye!